the world. It's really about crazy substances which we text. But I'm interested in this because this opens like a new spaces, like psychological, physical. I'm not now photographing people who are really have nothing to lose. That's so far into this work, which it opens perhaps a for new type of being, new positions, new ways of existing, and this is what I'm looking for. And so it's only I cannot give up these hard chemicals, and this allows me to go very far to people after 10 minutes when they know you do the same.